up in a modern world and there's nothing I can do while I read the latest from the breaking story on the news. And people swear, they say it's fake and look up to our leader as he speaks from a mind so bleak. He preys on his believers. Everyone's bitter, pointing their fingers, seeing the worst in each other. But people are not their skin or the God of who they claim they're.